Well, meantime, Member of Parliament for North Abaco, the Honorable Darren Henfield, says appeals from Abaconians to return home are mounting as construction works accelerate, but that the COVID-19 conditions are, like many other things, slowing things down. He is, however, optimistic about the future of the island digging itself out after a pounding from Hurricane Dorian last September.
I get calls from people every day telling me that they want to go home. In this COVID environment, we have to be very careful about how we allow people to go to COVID-free islands. And the cleanup is going well. Of course, the recovery for people who are undone, as my people are, is never quick enough. And so there's always room for more improvement. But I think we have been making steady progress. There's a lot of construction activity in Abaco. People have been assisted by the authority, which is now beginning to give them vouchers, and we're beginning to see the recovery process happening very slow. But I'm very proud of Abaconians.